I think I tried as much as possible to articulate during my presentation about just talking. People of the city, in fact this country, have lost confidence and trust in government. And the reason why people have lost confidence and trust in government, it is because of government that keeps making promises but doing something completely different. Are we going to be that government? We're the government that is committing itself to be transparent, to be accountable. A government that its survival is going to depend on boldness. The inner city in particular, today hijacked by criminal elements. For me, first and foremost, being a South African, I'm not prepared to sit back and watch my own country being taken over by criminal elements. That's why I said in my speech that some so-called human rights lawyers making it difficult for the city to evict this illegal occupation of these buildings, hijacking the city that has to serve and be a city for our own people. The private sector is ready tomorrow. They just need access to the city so that they can build affordable housing for our people. Anyone who's in this city illegally must be prepared to face us. They must know we're not going to be the government that tolerates criminality in our midst. If they think that they have the resources to fight us, we are ready as a new government to fight criminality in our city so that our people can take ownership of the city. We can build massive high-rise buildings for our people, working with the private sector. While they're building this affordable housing and commercial spaces for our people, immediately provide employment opportunities for our people. We want this inner city to be the place where our people can live, work and play. And we're committed to that process. That is why I announced that I'm putting together and assembling a team of real human rights lawyers to work with me to ensure that criminals are no longer tolerated in the city of Johannesburg. And us, it's not just talk. Are we going to succeed? Only time will tell. But we're committed to this process. I'm actually declaring war against the criminality in our city. And I'll use every available legal process to me to ensure that we get rid of these criminals. And I need you as civil society to stand with us on behalf of the people of South Africa, law-abiding citizens. And I know it's not going to be an easy exercise. And I know and appreciate that some people might think we're heartless. No, we're doing this because we love this country. We love our people. I cannot stand to see our people living under this appalling conditions, being made to pay rentals to slumlords and criminality. And we sit back and say they have the right. In a legal constitutional framework, a law cannot be a one-way street. Our poor people in this country, they have rights as well. And I think us as government, we owe it to them to demonstrate that we can apply and enforce the rule of law.